I am not a coward, nor am I abject. On the contrary, for some time past, I had been in an overstrained, irritable condition, verging on hypochondria.